Whelan's line method. This method of determining the friction power and hence indicated power from the equation IP is equal to BP plus friction power of unthrottled CI engine, and it's not suitable for petrol engine. Yan. Friction power is the power dissipated in the engine through friction. Yan. Yung CI engine is combustion ignition engine, and hindi siya pwede sa mga spark ignition engine. Yan. As shown in the figure, the graph is anticipated back to zero fuel flow rate, yan, of zero fuel, where it cuts at this point, yan, this point on the negative x-axis, yan, x-axis, then y-axis. The x-axis is the brake power, then the y-axis is the rate of fuel consumed. Yan. At this point on the negative x-axis, shown the friction power at the same speed. Yan, kunwari speed nito is 1000 rpm. Yan. Then dito may ano siya, mga brake power papataas. Then ganun din sa rate of fuel consumed. Then yan. When brake power becomes zero, yan, dito. When brake power becomes zero, the fuel consumption at the same power represents the fuel consumed to overcome the friction loss of the engine, yan. Kaya dito yung fuel consumed niya, para ma-overcome niya yung friction losses. Yan. So, makakita niyo dito, kaya dito, yung diretso na yan, yan yung friction power. So yan, nakikita nyo sa graph, the variation in the fuel flow rate, yan, and the brake power is linear. It results in the anticipation of the straight part of the main curve as a negative crossing on the x-axis, yan. X-axis at zero. Fuel flow rate will represent the friction power, ito. Yung ano na ito, yung curve na to. Yung sabi ko kanina, pag nag-zero yung brake power, tsaka yan dito. Yung straight dito, yan yung friction power. The Morse test. This method is applicable for multi-cylinder engines. The engine is run at a particular speed and the torque is measured by cutting out the firing of each cylinder in turn and knotting the fall in brake power each time and maintaining the engine speed by reducing the load. The observed difference is in brake power between all cylinders firing and with one cylinder cut out is the indicated power of the cut out cylinder. So ayun. Yung purpose ng Morse test is to obtain the approximate indicated power of a multi-cylinder engines. Yan. Yun lang yung ano, parang purpose niya.